of reason, free will, in chains of the flesh, murder and the man's wrong.